Hey everybody, here we are back in Warframe with a very special frame who was just brought over with Fortuna that I completely forgot was being added with Fortuna. This is Garuda with her Bathory helmet. And I made her a little bit golden. Some blues, some purples. I think what I'm going to do is just this. I don't know if it'll allow me to show off much of her kit, but it's a lot quicker than in a defense or survival or anything. I would hate to go forever. The Destroyer. I'm the only one with an odd skin out here.
Fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic.
Okay. Anything in here? Nope. You don't need a melee weapon with her, as you can tell. You can just use her claws, so you can take that off. Okay, guys, are you coming? There we go, somebody came. Where is everybody? Can't kill anybody if nobody shows up. It's weird. It's very weird. Guess I won't be showing you guys anything if nothing spawns. Strange. I've never had this bug happen. Now, something has spawned. Here we go.
They're dropping reactant. Sit to crack open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open one.
Show off some of her kit while I'm at it. I think this guy's down here somewhere. Yeah. And then we'll show off her. There we go. It's a little OP right now. Energy.
You've been seen.
Oh, that's kind of what we want to be seen.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and let's have a look inside.
We have a good team. Okay. Get you. I know I don't let it go very long, but... Ow.
You have broken their ranks in the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Alright, yeah, somebody already opened those. Yeah. Now they all come. I already got you. But we'll take another one. Right.
Another job well executed.
And we have more hero chassis because we need a million hero chassis. I leave you guys. And then I'm going to make this. Well, we can make it friends only. Because... we need to go to Venus. And then to Orba. Or should I take you straight? I'll show you guys a little bit of Fortuna. Since I promised you guys I would show you it. Here's our greeter. Of course, we all live together still, you know. Individual. He was rude. Rude. I enjoy. Over here is Biz. Love his name. The business. I think I can trade some of my gems. I think I have some. Yes. Just so I can get some more standing. Wait. And legs. This is where we come and get our moas.
Step on up, quick like and snappy. I pay off some debt, you walk away happy.
You can get your models. Which, whenever I get one, I would love to have the paramoa. I just love the face as much as I love the top hat. I don't know what else I'd have for it. you to our belts. I chose the wings for Garuda because I thought vampire, since she is the gore Warframe. And the mask that she has is the Bathory mask. Elizabeth Bathory was considered a vampire in her time, so. Because there are two things I want to show you guys on Fortuna. If it loads me in. I do prefer this a little bit. It's less laggy. It's still a little bit, but not as much. Let me in. Okay, first off, here's my gate drive, which I love. I'm very unsteady with still, but I totally enjoy. I don't know where it just disappeared to, but just doing this kind of stuff. No. I do. I might have to go here. Abilities. It's actually not going to let me do it here. I was hoping to go floof hunting, but doesn't seem like it's gonna. I guess this is the one thing I like about the gate drive, is you can go off the water and not die. I do enjoy this. It totally reminds me of, like, Tony Hawk, which is always great. And get some spores. I'll show you the abilities. We've got the Dread Mirror, which is ripping a life force from an enemy and use it as a shield. Blood Altar, which impales enemy on an altar of talons and siphon health for Garuda and her allies. Bloodletting sacrifices her health to generate energy. Seeking Talons charges to expand the targeting area. Release to send Garuda's talons careening toward each target in the area. Surviving enemies are prone to bleeding. Alright. And this is how big it is, in case you were wondering. I'll go back to here for a minute. Because for some odd reason, it has not put my one thing in here. I do have to show you the one nice touch. They put this guy out here.
Lovely day for a little commerce.
and you can just get your bounties here. This is where you get Garuda parts as well, which you do get the trophy for while the quest you complete. You get her blueprint.
I'm sure you have your reasons.
See, I have my trank rifle. Oh, there we go. I need to get the hang of, obviously. Oh, is there one close? Is that what it means? Once I figure this out, we will hunt our first floof. I'll see our first guy. We just like stay in one spot. Sure, how to use the echo lures. Oh, I think I heard a call back. Problem is, I think I hear is that... Oh, I just fell in the water. Those are moas. Yeah, the hunting part is not what I haven't watched much of people play out here in Arvalis. That means we're getting further or we're getting close. I just heard something. If only we could. Proper instructions from Miz. I just see something on my map that wasn't there before. Oh, it's gonna stun lock me into the water. Oh, I think we're near one, guys. Maybe. That's my K drive. Comes back here, I guess. Right. Oh, the spiders. I guess I should have put that waypoint down. Oh, apparently I must have unlocked something, like... I partied a little too hard there, guys. I don't know if it'll bring those up for me. It will keep those, I guess. I wasn't sure. I gotta go in that general area. Oh, I got... It's showing me up near the labs. Alright. Now that we kind of figured out how to get the floofs. What a nice place. Guy has frost powers. Yeah, I don't like him. Him down. No, that is not what I wanted to press. Is he like down here hiding? Okay, let's go hide up here. Come on, poppers. Hey. I did not ask for you. Would you look at that? was one track. Where did it go? There's one. There's that one. Okay. They're actually up more obvious than I thought they were. We don't want your alerts. Okay, I kinda sorta see you. I did get one of them. I did get one of them. Where'd it go? Aww. He's cute! Look at him, guys! Okay guys, I am actually gonna leave this here. I hope you all enjoyed it. Floof hunting, cage drive, playing, and Garuda. I'll see you all in the next video.